What I found in this dialogue was that there is certainly a lot of passion, but more importantly, there is so much that we know about how to prevent suicide and to intervene and working with people in post-intervention. I think the time has come, because of what we do know and the amount of information and research that has been done, that the greatest need is for all the organizations to come together and to do what I call collaborative advocacy in order to bring about systemic change.